Hi, I'm Rosemary Rodibaugh, nutrition professor with the University of Arkansas Systems Division of Agriculture. Many health experts consider edamame a super vegetable. Not only does it contain the vitamins, minerals, and fiber that other vegetables do, but it's also a great source of protein, making it comparable to meat. Edamame has a sweet, nutty flavor and a crisp texture. The beans are harvested when they're green, when the flavor is at its best. Edamame is low in calories, high in fiber, with just a trace of healthy fats. There are different ways to prepare edamame, but it must be cooked before eating. To prepare the beans, boil them for 5 to 10 minutes in the pods, then remove them from the shell before serving. The beans can also be blanched and frozen or dried for later use. Use edamame the way you would other beans in your diet, as an appetizer or snack, in soups, stews, or salads and dips. Edamame is grown in Arkansas, so it fits right into a locavore's diet. Look for edamame in the produce or frozen food section of your local grocery store.
Your Arkansas Soybean Podcast is a production of the University of Arkansas System Division of Agriculture and was funded in part by the Arkansas Soybean Promotion Board. For more information on soybean farming in Arkansas, contact your local county extension office.